Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over the square root function in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we should be able to have an area in column A and then calculate the square root of that area in column B.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I have a data set in Microsoft Excel that gives me the area. And if I click right here in cell B2, I can use the square root formula. So if I type equals sqrt with a left parenthesis, I will be prompted for what number do I wish to get a square root of. So in this case right here, it's the 4. So I'm going to click here and my parentheses and hit enter. And I can see that I am getting the square root of 4 as being 2, and that is correct.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
Same thing here in this cell. If I'd like to type equals sqrt with a left parenthesis, click the 9 and then hit enter. I can see that I'm getting a 3, and that also is correct because 3 is the square root of 9. We go into this topic a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.